Standing on the back door like the was open.
I shut the thing down.
Sit, you want to tell them which way you
want to
go?
This way we go.
Don't you like to go back out that way?
All right.
Go back that way, and then take a right, and you're back in the front mark proper.
I can tell I'm pretty close to the truth. No.
Well, that was a good meal. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
And thank you for letting us
celebrate
your birthday.
Okay, you're going to have to navigate there, Homer. Where are we going?
Right.
At the light, hang a right.
Yeah.
So if you had come in the old pizza farm, it would have been just a little bit up to the right.
Closed down in that case?
They
should be.
They weren't. It was absolutely.
There's some restaurants out there where they got these big old gals in the kitchen. And they'll take your hamburger and just patty them out for you. A cat, you know? Yeah. There's an extra flavor.
Yeah.
Crystal down the road from Domino's is notoriously seizure.
I know. It's been fun because we talked about it.
Really?
Yeah.
Why does it come up with the happiest days of our lives?
Because that's what the beginning of it's called. It doesn't become another brick in the wall until a few more minutes.
Anyway, I went to Crystal Calhoun and went inside because I just didn't want to eat. Walked in there and saw their score, which was about 70 or 71, something like that.
That's November.
So yesterday they had a little countywide like open enrollment began, and I made some changes. I had a couple of questions, and they had a
procedure.
Yeah, and I had long-term disability is like super cheap, and I added a modest life insurance policy.
Put in if you don't eat your meat.
It's still kind of humid out there. I know we're getting nothing.
rain, but it's still been warm and humid, so a cold one's feeling pretty good. And you can grab it on tap at several restaurants in the metro, including Taco Mac and also package stores.
She had about 30
pants. The list is availability of a cold one online at 971theriver.com.
We have
the best way to enjoy your...
We went to the... Bacon Fest or whatever thing we went to.
Which way did I go?
Straight. In Genesis.
Yep.
He's on That's All. On radio after Tim bought this vehicle. We were in Chattanooga. It was played on Sirius XM.
Thank you.
know, I saw one of them videos the other day, and it was Trump was Red Fox, and Don Jr. was
Lamont Joe Walsh.
And yeah, I got this scarecrow, and it was Nancy Pelosi, you know. And that's when you said Red Fox, that's exactly what I thought. You big dummy.
Do you know White Wedding by Billy Idol?
I do.
White Wedding, yeah.
Yeah. It's a nice day to start again. Also called Shiflet.
Yes.
Is that like two Shiflets?
Yep.
Or you get the Shiflet?